Does your pearl always walk next to you?
I'll just be right here.
Chatty. This facility originally belonged to Pink Diamond and houses and staves the otherwise useless quartzes she produced of what was her colony. But Blue Diamond and her trusted agate, that's me, have been maintaining this place since the dawn of Era 2. Is she going to do it, or should I say something?
Oh, Pearl, the door.
Hmm?
Oh, right. I got it.
You are so patient with her. How do you do it?
As a sapphire, I know it will happen eventually.
That will be all.
Sorry. Hang in there.
Do keep up, Pearl. The bottom half of this structure is devoted entirely to specimen containment. Apparently, humans don't take well to captivity. But once you understand their needs, they're easy to control. It's tragic that Pink Diamond's existence in this universe ended up being so finite. But what a selfless act for Blue Diamond to step forward and spend her own time and energy preserving this place in Pink Diamond's memory. It's a real testament to Blue Diamond's merciful and giving nature, don't you think?
Of course. Hold it together, Ruby. Our roles, remember? Gotta Esteban it.
And here, of course, is the human disposal chute.
You get the zoo?
Oh, there it goes again, with its hilarious noises.
So, how do you get in the zoo?
Excellent question, your grand clarity. On the rare occasion that we would need to enter the containment area, we would do so via this service door.
Dad, that door's how we get to Dad. We just need to come up with a distraction.
Got it.
As a one-way access point, there are no risks of an escape. In fact, it's only been used once for a human...
Explosion!
Pardon me?
I just remembered I left the gravity engine idling. Sorry, my sapphire, I'm so forgetful and disposable.
What? A foreseen turn of events. Yes, it is going to overheat and explode. The damage will be massive.
My word! I don't know why anyone trusts rubies with those ships. This is what happens.
If we hurry, we can disable the engine before any damage is done. It should only take 5 minutes, so everyone be on your best behavior.
Hmm?
Ah.
This way, your clarity. Although I'm sure you don't...